Getting your profile for jail.
Turn and face me now. Can you state your full name for me? Do you have a middle name?
Kathleen.
Your middle name?
Mary.
Okay, good. How old are you, Kate?
I'm 10.
And when your birthday?
June 12th.
You know what year?
Pardon?
Do you know what year?
1985.
Okay. And do you know your address at all?
3470 Tommy Road.
And what about your phone number?
836-1451.
And do you know your area code?
905.
And do you know your parents' names?
Pardon?
Do you know your parents' names?
My mom's name is Diana and my dad's name is John.
And do you have any brothers or sisters?
I have a brother, Mike.
Is he older or younger?
Older.
How old?
I have a stepbrother and a stepsister, and my stepsister's 33, I think, and my stepbrother is 26.
What are their names?
Pardon?
What are their names?
My brother's name is Kyle, and my sister's name is Karen.
Do you have any nephews or nieces from there?
I have a nephew.
How old's your nephew and what's his name?
He's 8 or 9.
Do you have any pets at home?
I have 2 horses, a dog, 3 cats,
Can you tell me their names? And what color they are?
My horses' names are Dance the Honey Q the Cooler. And Dance the Hunt is a chestnut. She's brown. And Q the Cooler, she's black and brown, and she's a bay.
And your dogs, what do they eat?
Her name is Maggie, and she's black and white.
You know what kind of dog?
Pardon?
What kind of dog?
She's Border Collie.
Do you have a favorite toy, or
pardon?
Do you have a favorite toy at all? Do you have a favorite game you like to play?
Pardon?
Do you have a favorite game you like to play?
I like to play
do you have a favorite TV show?
Simpsons.
And what about a favorite movie?
My favorite movie.
Can you speak up louder for me?
Probably Monkey Trouble.
Okay.
Here you go.
Going into September.
I'm going into a
fair. And do you know what school that is? Or?
Okay.
Do you have a favorite teacher there?
Miss Gilchrist and Miss Young.
And what's your favorite subject?
Spelling and math.
Do you have a best friend? Or a close buddy?
I have my best friend is Tina Cumby. And my other one is Michelle.
is that, do you know?
It's Kevin.
Pardon?
Kevin.
Did you do anything special for your summer? Besides?
We went to North Carolina for 3 weeks.
Can you just do the alphabet for me?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K.
Oh, okay, so those are already checked in.
Do you have a favorite song you like to sing?
Good evening.
I don't want to sing them.
Can you sing a song for me?
They're always midnight.
I don't know
very many.
Just
the way they went to the next day, and that's the way they went to the next day.
Oh, Twinkle Twinkle Little Star.
What about a Weird Al song?
Sure.
Well,
I'll
be good. Okay, just sing me one of the parts in it. Loud enough so I can.
Headline is a single. It goes one,